You want to rob banks?
I'm not saying I want to rob banks. I'm just illustrating that if we did, it'd be easier than what we've been doing.
And no more liquor stores?
What we've been talking about. Yeah, no more liquor stores. Besides, it ain't a giggle it used to be. It's too many foreigners on liquor stores. Vietnamese, Koreans, they don't even speak fucking English. You tell them, empty out the register. They don't know what the fuck you're talking about. They make it too personal. We keep on, one of these goop fuckers is going to make us kill them.
I'm not going to kill anybody.
I don't want to kill anybody either.